Okay, so this is the pre-chorus section. It's a lot like the intro and the verse with the chords, except just the timing is different. So pay attention to that. And also the left hand's got a little bit of a different line to it. So it goes like this. So work out that part, and we'll see you next time.